kind of homesick for a country to which I have never been before.
The Florida Sheriff's Association Law Enforcement Memorial, we do this every year, typically the first week in May. It's a way to ensure that we stay together and memorialize and honor the sacrifice that has been made by men and women who serve at sheriff's offices. Respect and to share our common experience. There are over 60 sheriff's offices that are represented by members on the wall who have lost their lives in the line of duty. And so for all of us to recognize that at one point in time, it gives us that collective energy, if you will, and dedication and resolve that we will continue to do what's right and to serve and protect the citizens of our great state of Florida.
In the days to labor, then I will take my heavenly flight, Beulah. Someday